In this video, I'll give you a quick overview of the new beginner hard surface modeling course for Blender. Creating mechanical 3D models in Blender can be approached in a variety of ways. If you don't have concept art, you can dive straight into 3D by blocking out shapes and using sculpting techniques. This method allows you to design and model simultaneously, and I even have a video course dedicated to that approach. But what if you do have detailed concept art and you want to stay true to it? That can be a bit more challenging. That's exactly where this new course comes in. I'm Jan, a 3D artist and online teacher. Over the past 7 years, I've created nearly 900 one-minute Blender tutorials, all available on YouTube. I love Blender not just for its versatility in bringing any idea to life, but also for its friendly and supportive creative community. Before focusing on teaching, I ran a motion graphics company, creating 3D animations for clients. However, for the past 4 years, I've been fortunate to dedicate my time exclusively to producing Blender tutorials. My goal is to deliver high-quality lessons without unnecessary fluff and which focus on the things that you really need to know to learn Blender. I want you to feel proud of what you create and to realize that with the skills that you've gained, you can bring any idea to life. By mastering the proper workflow for modeling from reference images, you'll gain the skills and confidence to model almost anything with precision and ease. This course includes concept art and orthographic reference images created by talented concept artist Ken Yap, also known as Chromamoma. I've been a fan of Ken's work for years, and I'm very excited to collaborate with him on this course. The course was designed for you to follow along step by step. I don't skip any parts, and I provide the blend files for each stage of the modeling process alongside the lessons. The lessons are kept concise so that you can, for example, easily complete one per day. Additionally, you can download the lessons for offline use, perfect if you're traveling or don't always have access to the internet. The course is divided into two main chapters. Chapter 1 is setting up reference images and creating the initial iteration of the model using the best modeling techniques for each part. Chapter 2, which launches in January 2025, deals with refining the model by creating proper quad topology, preparing it for animation, and optimizing it for export to engines like Unreal or Unity. The first chapter consists of 5 hours of content across 40 lessons, focusing, among other things, on non-destructive and modifier-based workflows. This approach keeps the process flexible while maintaining consistency, such as having uniform bevels throughout the whole model. I also share unique tips that you won't find anywhere else, like how to place objects along a curve without deformation, or how to leverage lesser-known options in the bevel modifier. Whenever applicable, I explain multiple ways to accomplish a task and why I chose a specific technique. The second chapter, launching in January, will guide you through transforming your Chapter 1 result into a game-ready and animation-ready asset. New lessons will be released weekly, starting in January. Splitting the process into 2 stages like this ensures a higher quality final result. Think of it like creating a detailed sketch before making a painting. By tackling the model in manageable chunks, you avoid feeling overwhelmed and can focus on accuracy and refinement at each stage. There is student support, so you can ask questions directly in the comments section under each lesson, where I will respond as soon as possible. The course only requires Blender, so no extra software or paid add-ons are needed. This course is developed with Blender 4.3, but you can certainly follow along using older versions of Blender. If you run into some UI differences, feel free to ask for help. There's a hard surface bundle available, which includes this course, along with the hard surface sculpting course, mech materials course, and my 2000-page Blender secrets PDF with accompanying videos. That bundle offers significant savings, even more than the early bird discount, and makes you a well-rounded hard surface modeler. Since this course is still in development, it's currently available at a 25% early bird discount, and buying it now also ensures you get all future updates for free. You can find all the relevant links in the description and in the pinned comment of this video.